shit! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
What's up, everybody? My name is Modem, and welcome to Subnautica.
I've actually done a series on this game a pretty long time ago, about a year ago, and I can't remember if the game was fully out yet. I don't think it was at the time. Maybe it was. I don't know. I've seen people beat the game. I personally think I know how to get to the end of the game. I don't know the full story. I haven't read the full story. I've never personally beaten the game. I've just seen a friend do it, and I've watched someone do it themselves. This is another game that was pretty highly requested on my channel, so I thought, why not go at it again? I do, for the most part, know what I am doing. I don't know if they've added anything new that I don't know about, but for the most part, I do know what's in the game, but I thought, why not start the series again? I did a poll on my community of asking if I should start the series again, and I think 84% of you said yes, so here I am. And after this game, I'm going to be doing another Outlast video. I'm going to kind of keep the series pretty distant apart, that way it's not doesn't get repetitive, and y'all can like enjoy more content on my channel, and that way I'm not like my channel isn't based around one game. That's what I'm trying to prevent. Creative, no. So I guess I'll just do survival. And we'll just jump right in from here. I'm not gonna talk during the cutscene, starting now.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
I forgot how awesome this game is! Oh my gosh, okay. I love this game. Such an amazing and beautiful game for a series. I love everything about it. I just said I'm not gonna talk, I know, but they're not talking themselves, so it's okay. But all these cool adventure games and mystery, like, adventure, it's so much fun. Like, Zelda, Outlast, well, I guess Outlast, technically. Ori and the Will of the Wisps. All these kind of games I love so much. My favorite kind of games, easily. Yep, remember this part? I'm on fire. I'm curious to see if they've added anything new into the game since the last time I played, honestly. I run. Fire extinguisher. And you put it all out. Let's go! Go away! Easy! Easy money, let's go! I love that. I don't know why it's so satisfying. The way it says it. Yeah, I don't remember this whole menu system last time I played.
Head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive. To keep you alive on an alien world, please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Oh, thanks for the good luck. Fuck. How do I get to this? Tab? Is it tab? Yes, tab. Okay. Is it just me or does the word security look way off? Is that how you spell security?
Circuitry.
Okay, the secondary system's offline, radio offline, distress signal broadcast failed, so I gotta fix that. Flotation device deployed, which is what I'm in. And hull integrity okay, which is this stuff. And I gotta find a repair tool to fix you. This is my... So, yeah, I strongly doubt that the game wasn't completely out when I first played. But let's just hop right out here and check it out. It's a stingray bird, fuck off. Oh, so cool. Okay. Do we just jump right in? Oh no shit, thanks.
Zero human life signs detected.
See, that's the confusing. Okay, I'm not gonna say anything because I don't want to spoil it. Ow, fucker, took fall damage. Oh, scrap metal right here, let's go. Yeah, you can pick up ship parts for scrap metal and you can, oh, paper! Bitch, let's go. You use the fish for food in the things. What are you? You're fast as hell. I don't remember you. I don't know, but I need bladderfish for, see one, bladderfish, come here, I need you for water, I don't need you yet, but I will, let's go, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and make some food since I'm halfway out already.
Alien life forms may have what? Unexpected applications.
Okay.
Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Okay, so it's telling me to go get food and stuff, so let's make some cooked peepers. I'm not gonna cook any bladderfish because I need that for water 24/7.
The fabricator cooks small organisms
thanks.
Bodily fluids and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Well, I've never seen that before. That's really cool. Okay. So we need to make a repair tool. That's our first thing here. We need to make a repair tool. How do you make a repair tool? So we need silicon rubber, cave sulfur, and titanium. And oh, I hate getting cave sulfur. Jeez! Oh, cutscene for the bottom for the first time. Hello. So cool. What was it? What was that? Did I just see through the ground? What did I just see? Okay. So cave sulfur is not hard to find, but it's got crash fish, and it's a very loud, horrifying fish to me. Don't ask why. I just don't like it. Great limestone. Yep. Yep, the titanium. Okay, let's go. God, I miss this game so much. I forgot how much I love this game. Isn't there a cinematic, like, color grading? Neutral. Filmic. Yeah, that is so much cooler. Cool. That gives it, like, a better, like, underwater, scary vibe to it. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll do that. So we need to go find cave sulfur. I know most of this. Is this a cave? Oh, shit! That's a... That was literally... Oh my god, I just... No way! No way I just jumped that hard due to... Yeah, those are the crash fish I was talking about! How do you get silicon rubber? I think you get silicon rubber from... Right there, I saw it. Resources... yeah, I need creepvine clusters, and I can go get that by the creepvine forest, which is in... Where's the thing? I think it's in this direction. But yeah, I don't like crash fish! They suck. They're stupid. They're smelly. Oh, I missed this. It's been... Give me... Oh, go! Swim! But if you do like the series, let me know down below, and I'll for sure keep going with it, because I love the solo commentary series. I don't know if you've noticed. I've only done, like, what? This is the fourth in the row? But, yeah. So, I'll make some silicon rubber. I'm glad I... Did I get two on accident? Oh, well. I forgot how to make the tool. Here we go. I already... Cool. I can already do it. Let's go. So, now I can repair the thingy. I don't know what that is, honestly, but... I can repair whatever you are. Isn't that going to give me light and, yes, let's go! Okay.
Running full environment, okay.
Yep,
everything's on.
Not reading that, fuck you. Okay, I want to make a knife. I need to make a knife. Let's see. Silica rubber and titanium. I actually have a... There we go. I got, that's why I got the scrap metal, so I can make titanium. So now I can make the knife. Cool.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime.
Holy shit, I didn't...
The only exception.
Oh, I didn't know about that one. That one's completely new to me. What else do we need to make? Let's see. We need to make a... I want to make a new O2 tank. Oh, I can already do it. We're... Such a good start. Such a good start. This is going great. It's not... It's already... Okay, auto-equipped it. Cool. We're gonna need a scanner really soon, so I'm gonna need to get a battery and some titanium. We don't necessarily need a flashlight, we don't need a habitat builder right now. So, our biggest thing right now is a scanner, so we can go off and find a sea glide fragments and other fragments to build more stuff. So how do you make a battery? I completely forgot. Let's see, battery. So we need acid mushrooms. Those are super easy to get. Those are like right below me, I'm pretty sure. Yep, right there. And I think I already have some copper, so I can go ahead and make the battery. Let's see, battery... Yep, battery. And that should... It's that and one more thing to make the scanner. Yeah, titanium. Super easy to get. There's scrap metal everywhere around here. Or there at least was. God damn it. And now the second that I need it... Oh, never mind. I'm going to stop complaining. I had to just look 10 feet in front of me, at least. Now I would have found it like it was nothing. So this will give us what we need to make the scanner. And now we can go exploring to look for... I'm going to look for a sea glide fragment for right now. What am I making again? Oh, tools. Duh. Scanner. Cool.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology.
Yes.
And to record alien
biology. I was going to say that, so fuck you. I'm not going to read all the stuff about the plants and all that kind of stuff. Like, there's full information on all these plants. I'm not going to do that. I'm sorry. I'm not a big reader. Like, I don't enjoy reading too much. Okay, I'm not going in you because crash fish. No, actually, I'm not. I ain't no bitch. Be a thug about it. Now you have crash fish in you. Damn, that's a lot of fish. What, is it purple down there? Oh, shit. Fuck, I hate it. Why do I... Okay. I'm sorry. I'm just... Yeah. Yeah, I see that. Thank you. I'm just going to go home. And yeah, we'll go from there. And I want to wait until it's daylight so I can actually see what I'm doing. So as of right now, it's almost impossible to see. And that's no fun for the recording. I'm going to pause here, and then I'll come back when it's daylight. Alright, finally. Jesus. Oh, it took long enough. Let's go explore! Woo! And I took more fall damage. Fuck you. Okay. We're ready to explore now. Now we're good. I'm not gonna get scared by no more crash fish. And sorry about that. My mic was set on a wrong setting. So it sounded a bit staticky, but it's fixed now. I'm looking for a sea glide fragment. These guys, those guys aren't bad. Don't worry. What are you? Why did that? What is wrong with me? Why am I so jumpy? Every game I. Oh shit! Stop! Stop! Since when do they chase you, bruh? Go away! Why does every game I play scare the hell out of me? Okay, I'm gonna get the sea glide built. Or I'm gonna go find some fragments and then we'll go from there. The fuck was that? No, 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 I've never heard that before. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? You're not supposed to leave this forest, bitch. Stop chasing me. Go away, bruh. Oh my god. No, I can't swim any faster than this. Oh my god, I just want to find a sea glide, man. Why are you still chasing me? Dog. Dude, I'm about to flip my shit. We're about to have a problem. Dude, since when do they chase you for this long? Alright, I'm gonna do him. Hit him with a loop-de-loop. Hit him with a- Oh! Yeah, what's up, bitch? Oh, shit! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! There's two of them! What is going on with this game, man? Get the life pod! Why? Those belong in the creep forest. They're not supposed to leave that biome, and here they are, staring at me. Just taunting me. What the fuck? What do I do? Okay, we're gonna go this way. Bitch. Okay, y'all are both just gonna fucking chase me this whole time? Seriously? Go away. Yeah, that's why I'm looking for a sea glide, is because of this shit. But I can't find one because of this shit. Oh, great. Yeah, let's just spawn a shit ton of them in one area. And I got two stalkers chasing me. What is this game? This wasn't this doo-doo. Maybe it's not doo-doo. Maybe it's just being a bitch. Yeah, yell all you want. Oh. Oh, no shit! Get off me! Okay. They're gone. They're gone. Let's go. Okay. So I can now relax and find a sea glide fragment. Okay. Oh, please. Please be a fragment. Please. Yes. Sea glide fragment. Yes. That's one. I need two. Yes. Okay. Need one more. That's all we need. Oh, is that another one? Is that another one? I think this is another one. I really hope that I'm tired of this shit. I need a breather. I don't know how I feel about this. Let's go. Okay. Finally. Okay. I'm going to go back to the base and I'm going to build it. I'm talking like I'm going to end up cutting right here, but I'm sure something stupid and crazy is going to happen on the way there. Oh, I just started and this is already so damn stressful. Okay. What do I need to make? Like, what do I need to even make this thing? Let's see. I need, what? Hello? Don't play with me again. Okay. Battery, lubricant, copper wire. That's all very easy. So I gotta go to back to the creep forest or the creep vine forest. I don't know what it's called. Gotta go back there to get lubricant. And then to make a battery, silicone rubber. Wait, acid mushrooms and copper. So I gotta go find some more limestone deposits. I don't think this is limestone. Copper. There we go. Okay, more copper. Cool. Okay, so I need copper and silicone rubber. So I need for silicone rubber. I gotta go back to the creep vine. Ooh, can't wait. This is gonna be a blast. Let's just bring three of them back to the base. Great. I'm already here. I gotta get it. If a stalker gets on me, just spam. Okay, I've got plenty. If a stalker gets on me, I'm probably gonna flip my shit again for the fourth time. Great. What's to be expected? Oh, I didn't see you coming. Ooh, stupid bitch. Go. There's. I'm gonna listen to it. Okay. There's two of them! Three of them on me again! That you can't. Why? Why? Oh, yeah, let's just stroll. Yep, this is my life. This is it. Mm-hmm. Oh, I think there's some fucking crocodilosaurus behind my back. Yeah, oh, that one's got distracted on like a paper or some shit. I'm going. So they're gonna get my toes when I go into this thing. That's how I'm thinking, and that's how it's really gonna. Get the. Oh! I'm not dramatic, you're dramatic. Okay. I can now make the silicon rubber. I have the copper, and I should have enough copper to make the battery and the copper wire. I need the acid mushrooms. Those are easy to get, but with the stalkers right up under me, it's annoying. Yeah. need more copper.
Oh my gosh. You know what? No, bitch, come here. Yeah, bitch, what's up? I'll fight back, fucker. Yeah, swim away. So that worked, actually. I didn't think that was gonna work. If you come back, you're gonna get the slap. I'm just saying.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation.
Whoa. Oh, I forgot about that. Okay. So yeah, that's big. Where are the limes? I don't know what you are, but I'm very scared to even look. Oh, there's one. Gimme. Ah, titanium, you fuck. Wait, there's a giant tunnel somewhere that's full of stuff. Any of this. This is the tunnel I was talking about. Yep, this is it. There is a ton of crash fish, so I'm going to go to get my ears ready for that. I think there's one right there, actually. Hello? Hello? Oh, no, you're limestone. Copper, let's go. Might as well grab some quartz while I'm here as well. Cool, limestone. Oh, there's a lot. More quartz. I know there's crash fish somewhere. Not too sure where. Yes, I got another copper. We're good. We can make the thing. We'll come back to this later whenever I need more materials, but I don't need it right now. Okay. So let's make the battery. Right here, electronics, battery. Awesome. And then we'll use the battery to make the sea glide. Yes! And of course, before anything, we're gonna test it out.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range.
Awesome.
For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys. And stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Shut up. I don't wanna hear it. I just wanna test out my sea glide. Oh, look how fast I am! Let's go! Oh, that's so much better. And I got a flashlight. Turn off the map. Thank you. Oh, look. Oh, no. Not a stalker. But at the same time, I can just run away from... Look how fast. They can never keep up with me. They can never keep up. So great. I think I'm going to end it off here. Yeah, I'm going to end the series off here. If you enjoyed the video, please let me know down below in the comments, and I'll keep going with this series, and I'll keep adding more episodes. But if you enjoyed this, please let me know. If you haven't already, please subscribe, because it helps me out and motivates me to keep going. But so far, this game is going great. I think I definitely want to do a full series on this, but if you don't want me to, or if you think I need to, then let me know down below, and I'll for sure answer your comment, look at it, and we'll decide together. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Thank you so much. Peace.